Cold 25 across the valley, heating up today. A lot of sunshine out there, lots of blue sky, and that will warm temperatures through the 90s this afternoon. It's going to be maybe the hottest day so far this year in parts of the valley coming up. 90s expected today, could hit 100 in Starr County, and mainly dry weather this week. Looks like we'll pretty much be dry the rest of the week. There are small rain chances by the weekend, but we're talking about very small overall, and most of you will stay dry. So hottest days so far this year in 2019, if you look at the orange column there, Brownsville, Harlingen, and McAllen. So far, we've hit 91 in Brownsville just on April 6th, just a couple days ago. And Harlingen and McAllen, March 9th, were very hot. We could be right around or above those numbers today. We're going for a high of 95 in Brownsville today, 96 the forecast in Harlingen, and 99 in McAllen, which would tie it for hottest days so far this year. Of course, we still are only in April, so we got plenty of time to heat things up coming up this summer. Look at the forecast, though. Again, near 99 in McAllen, 100 in Rio Grande City, about 96 in Harlingen and Raymondville. If you want to stay along the coast, mainly in the 80s at South Padre Island today. And tomorrow could be just about as hot in some areas. Some indications are maybe the same or slightly hotter in Starr County, and maybe a couple degrees cooler the closer you get toward the coast because of the breezes increasing tomorrow. But right now, it's 85 in Harlingen, 88 in McAllen, 88 in Rio Grande City. These temperatures should be right around 90 here at the top of the hour coming up at 1 o'clock, and then spend most of the afternoon in the 90s. At least the humidity is still low. Dew points are in the upper 50s, a nice comfortable air mass in place. Usually when we start to get these 90s later in the spring, the dew points and the humidity much higher, and it feels kind of sticky out there. But you won't be sweating as much if you're out working or playing today as opposed to most usually hot days coming up. Nothing on the satellite radar. Yesterday, we did have a couple little showers in the mountains of Mexico. It blew some clouds into the western sky, but nothing out there right now, and probably should be dry today, even across northern Mexico. So we look at future tracking. It's nothing but blue sky and sunshine today and hot temperatures. By tonight, the humidity, again, is still low enough that we should cool into the 60s late tonight. You might be able to open the windows late tonight, let a little bit of air in. Tomorrow, though, gets kind of breezy. I think the winds will be strongest in the lower valley in the afternoon, but wouldn't be surprised to see gusts 30 to maybe 40 miles per hour later in the afternoon, especially over Cameron and Willsey counties. But kind of a breezy day all around, or somewhat windy. Sunshine around tomorrow and still fairly hot. Thursday doesn't look all that much cooler. There's a weak front trying to get down the area, and you may see temperatures a few degrees cooler, but it could still be a little breezy on Thursday. But you see almost no clouds show up anywhere on Thursdays. It does look very sunny again, which will keep it rather hot. Back to those breezes again. Winds very light today, very light or calm winds if you're out early this afternoon. As we go into tonight, just a light wind from the southeast. And notice tomorrow, the breezes pick up. Speeds there showing about 15 to 20 miles per hour in the morning, getting a little stronger in some areas in the afternoon and early evening. So again, it will be a little breezier tomorrow. Humidity still fairly low tomorrow, but it may start to gradually rise later Wednesday and Thursday. So today, 96 for a high on average across the valley. Sunny skies, hot. Humidity stays fairly low. By tonight, down to 65 degrees, clear skies, and still fairly comfortable for this time of year. And the first 1-5 AccuWeather 7-day forecast. Highs 96 today, 94 tomorrow, 90 on Thursday. I guess you could say it's a cooling trend all the way through Friday, but it's not a huge one. A little weak front comes into the area Thursday night and Friday. It may just drop temperatures slightly, but it looks like no rain. And then that front kind of blows back northward, and it gets hot again on Saturday, a high of 94. There is another front, though, should cool things off Sunday and Monday with lower humidity. Highs may dip into the upper 70s on Sunday and lower 80s on Monday, although forecasts say that may not continue much beyond that. So you might have a couple refreshing days Sunday and Monday. But we'll keep tracking some sunny skies the next few days in your first 1-5 forecast here on Channel 5 News at noon.